Beautiful. We'll be doing Daimoku Sancho now, and I wanted to share with you the significance of doing Daimoku Sancho, that is chanting three Daimoku at the end of the meeting. So like you must have heard, Mr. Tanigawa, the senior vice president of Soka Gakkai, has come to India many times in the last 5 years. Four times he has come, and in one of the visits he explained to us the significance of chanting three Daimoku. And he said that chanting three Daimoku means the unification of the six senses in our life with a determination to the Gohonzon that I will practice what I have learned in today's meeting. So he said that the time of Daimoku Sancho is the most important part of the meeting. So therefore, when you have to chant three Daimoku to close the meeting, you should not hurry it up. You should open the butsudan and then open your pouch of the beads. Take out your beads, hold it in your hand, and pray to the Gohonzon with this determination that I will practice what I have learned in today's meeting. And I feel for valiant leaders like all of you, it is very important to be clear on the significance of chanting three Daimoku, to really make a determination today that yes, I'll practice what I have learned today.